adventures.com.
Let's travel back in time!
It's mad time travel if you never left the 90s.
Classic hip-hop.
West Coast classics.
1990 motherfucking fuck. South Central Cartel is back in the house. Prodigy, Havoc the Rhyme Son, in the mouth. And we straight serving your ass.
That the mind and body are one, such that the ignorance and knowledge be one, such that the sense and the nonsense be one. When you put sense and nonsense together, what the hell do you got? You got some bullshit going on in your mind. That's everything mushed together like a goddamn jambalaya. Peanut butter and ice cream, guns and butter, ants in your damn pants. It all makes sense, because you eat peanut butter and ice cream, you're going to get diarrhea, and you're going to have ants in your pants.
Are they eating the butter?
They're eating the shit. What do you think they're eating? Ants eat your shit, because you don't eat that peanut butter and that damn ice cream.
But do the ants crawl in your butthole?
No, they just eat the shit that's coming out your ass. When things don't agree with you, that's what I'm talking about. Now that's sense, and that's nonsense together, and they do not agree with each other, and now they have merged and gave your ass diarrhea. We cleansing everything, mind, body, and your spirits. We're going big! We're going all the way!
All right, let's get you sworn in. Raise your right hand. I do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States as interpreted by my immediate superiors in the IAA. My duties may include interrogation, phone tapping, suppressing reports, inventing reports, paying bribes, taking bribes, the trafficking of drugs and arms, the misappropriation of funds, and lying to the American people whenever strategically necessary. So help me God. I'll take your silence as an enthusiastic consent. Congratulations.
Welcome to the IAA, Agent. Earpiece working? Good. Because your first assignment begins immediately, I've sent you some coordinates. Get moving and I'll brief you en route. Okay, let's start with the publicly available facts. The global price of oil per barrel is through the roof. prices at the pump are off the charts, and Delhi Agency has been granted unlimited resources to get the situation under control. See, what the public don't know is that, behind the scenes, this is nothing more than a good old-fashioned criminal conspiracy to fix prices. And we have a leading suspect, the Duggan family. I believe you're already familiar with them. You're heading to the current residence of one Mason Duggan, younger brother of Thornton. Your assignment is to give my team access to his private files. We can see if there's a trail of breadcrumbs and where it leads. You're going to give my team remote access to Duggan's personal computer. And if there's something there that links the Duggans to price fixing, they'll find it. Access to our standard issue hacking software on your phone. You're probably familiar with the program. We've been going third party with this stuff for years. Job. Oh, this data is a smoking gun, and the Duggan's fingerprints are all over it. It doesn't tell us how they're doing what they're doing, but get this. They're striking a deal to acquire something from those clowns at the Bureau. I can't tell what it is exactly, but we need to get our hands on it before the Duggans do. Stops to make. The Duggans have been given two collection points by the Bureau. One is at their HQ, the other is at a seized contraband depot across town. You can choose what to hit first. I'll work up some options while you're en route. So, the Bureau HQ might look like it can't be infiltrated, but take it from me, it can. As for the depot, it's essentially just an evidence room. They'll be alarmed, but that shouldn't be a problem. If you're surprised the FIB are tangled up in this, you shouldn't be. Yeah, there's almost no species of un-American activity the Bureau hasn't undertaken at some point. You ever hear of Steve Haynes? Yeah, tip of the iceberg. To inform you that you have been given a standard issue GPS tracking device. Nothing personal. Just so we can follow your progress. You're familiar with the Duggan family, correct? They're petrochemical tycoons. Hence their interest in fixing gas prices. Okay, we've come up with an access point. Yeah, they have external contractors going in and out all day. Some kind of maintenance work. Yeah, we sent the location of one of their work sites. Find some of their uniforms.
You're not authorized to be here, so leave!
certainly caused enough drama for one mission. Hey, now get out and watch your back. They'll be waiting for you.
Thank you.
items you're looking for appear to be an external hard drive and some kind of VR headset. Those are the only items you have authorization to remove. Agent, time to debrief. The intelligence you retrieved confirms my suspicions. The Duggins are buying tech from the FIB's collection of seized assets as part of their strategy to keep profits high. Yeah, we'll know more once our lab guys have gotten into the hardware you requisitioned. In the meantime, I've got good news and bad news. Bad news, your recent visit to FIB headquarters has caused a few ripples, and there are some fingers pointing our way. Good news, that means we're definitely onto something. I smell a conspiracy. And if anyone knows what conspiracy smells like, it's us. We need to make a few moves to keep the FIB off our backs. Report for duty at your next opportunity.
Yeah. You're now tuned into our pirate signal coming at you live from the underground. Fly Low FM. We're bringing you some of the greatest music the world has ever heard. And we're giving some of the greatest love the world has ever felt. Apex. Ah.
Welcome to my store. I cannot go any faster. You should be ashamed of yourself.
Let's have another track while we ignore humanitarian crises around the world. Sophie!
Guess this means you're sorry.